Welcome back to the Fishing Doctor's Adventures. Today we're out on Battle Lake, catching a bunch of walleye and pike. First time to the lake, caught a lot of fish. Stick around and see how we do. So tons of jack here at Battle Lake. They're all the same size on this little swim bait. Check the fish out there. Little guy, but tons of them. Man, we are catching them like crazy. Look at that, on that swim bait. Just let them go like that, goodbye. Oh, this is a really good fish. I got one too. You got a jack there? I'm pretty sure this is a nice walleye right here. Caught him the swim jig. I don't know if we got the last one, but this is a big one. Dan, you better scoop this one so we can get a picture and send it to Johnny. Don't lose him.
Oh, come on. Oh, man. Oh, nice fish.
Back on.
Let's see. Look at that.
Fish, two at a time.
On the swim bait, beautiful walleye there.
I got the slower.
Look at that, he just caught in the roof of the mouth.
Send that to Johnny.
Just caught in the roof of the mouth there.
Take one with the phone too.
Beauty walleye. Yeah, let's take a picture of that one. Look at this beautiful walleye here. It's almost ready to take off. Just letting him, oh, there he goes, like a bullet. Oh man, these walleye here, man, they pull, look at that rod. Oh yeah, it's a jack. No, it's a walleye. It's definitely a walleye. It's a nice one. Man, look at that fin. Hook just came out.
Heck yeah. Look at that fish.
Oh, we got another jack here. A little snot rocket. Oh, we hit pretty hard. And we're just having a great time here on the Battle Lake. Ever since we came, we got here in the afternoon, like 3 o'clock. It's been pretty much non-stop action. There's a little pike. Don't forget, when you're fishing pike and you get a bite like that, retie your line else to lose the next fish. Oh, we hooked another walleye. We moved across the lake and I'm caught up. We got another nice walleye.
No, mommy's busy.
Oh yeah, another nice one. Look at that one. It's back. Short. I got a nice jack there, huh? Okay, release him. Okay, you gotta throw him back in the water. Good job! For 2 year old, you had a pretty good handle on that jack, huh?
Yeah.
They look great at this lake, huh? Don't they look awesome? Look at that one. Man, such nice colors. That golden color.
Should I catch him? Where's the net?
You're gonna catch him. I'll get him in the net. That's a nice one. They're just loving these swim baits, I tell you. That's a big one. Look at that fish. Man, he's a nice one right there. Let's get the hook out. Look at that swim bait. That's what's catching all the fish. Look how chewed up it is. Has great action. And you can go out and catch yourself some walleye just like this. Yeah.
Nice colors.
Beautiful walleye there. Look how fat they are, even after the spawn, still really chunky. And man, super golden. Okay, goodbye, Wally. Oh man, we're getting our workout here today, catching the walleye. Oh, the swim bait. Look at that one. It's so nice in this clear water, you can really see them fighting good. They're in good shape, these fish. Great shape. They're so fat. I can't believe why they're so fat. Look gorgeous. Look at that. Look at that. Another beautiful walleye. That's a little smaller one, but
yeah, gorgeous. Nice color.
Fish. Look at the coloration on those guys.
Yeah.
Beautiful fish. Okay. Let them go swim another day. Look at that golden color. It's just amazing. Goodbye. I just cast this swim bait out. They're amazing. Cast it on 20 feet of water. Let it sink down. I'm tightening up the tension. Fish already have it. They watch it fall to the bottom. That tail swims all the way to the bottom. It's such clear water. They see it coming down from the top. And once it gets there, they grab it. Probably another walleye. It's not doing much head stakes. Just a lot of weight. I caught him way out there. Oh, this one is actually a jack. Yeah. He's a nicer one. I wonder if he's gonna be the 63 centimeter kind. Then he might, he looks a little bigger. He's a little bigger one. Then we can give him to Bob. Yeah, he's 63 centimeters. Want them for Bob?
Yeah, keep them.
Look at that one.
Yep.